On the bottom side of the shoe, we check 6 points. Medial 2, that is completely the entire wall weight bearing. Lateral toe, entire wall is weight bearing. And we check at the heels, lateral heel is weight bearing. Medial heel is weight bearing. And we check the shape, that in the widest part, the shape, these 6 points, medial toe, lateral toe, medial heel, lateral heel, widest part at the lateral side fits to the corny band and to the shape of the hoof, and the medial side fits to the corny band and to the shape of the hoof. So now the shoe fits to this foot.